get it all. Reflect-o-matic!
Right now. Green Bikini Bottom, one hapless soul at a time. These just ooze macho. I'm not feeling like a game of catch right now. Right back at ya! Just me.
Super spin cycle!
Boing! He's just ooze macho. Super Sponge, saving the day! Upsy-daisy! I'm feeling like more of a man already. Upsy-daisy! Green Bikini Bottom, one hapless soul at a time. Opening presents. Oh, that's a headache waiting to happen. We're men.
No pain. It's a dumb bucket. Now, grab your patty.
Jump on the bungee hook to activate the SpongeBob bungee.
See, just ooze, macho. Doing this for your own good.
Ooh. I up to?
Be sure not to touch these, or you'll get hurt.
Nothing like a little man-type stuff.
This hurts me more than it hurts you, evil radio coward.
I found one last spot with those ugly plankton propaganda towers. Use whatever you can find to knock them down. The last of Plankton's propaganda towers are here on the edge of the desert.
Oh! Breathtakingly evil.
These tracks form part of a slide through this area. I need you two to race down them and knock those towers over.
Sounds kinda hard.
Don't worry, guys. Stay on the track, jump over obstacles, and hit any plankton signs you see along the way. Good luck.
Did Mindy bother to tell us if the train was still running around here? How was that for you?
Like fireworks!
Bust! Smash! Crates! Not many sets to see. Again! Go get some!
I knew you guys could do it. Here's your reward.
Our heroes, having foiled Plankton's evil plans, continue across the desert. But Plankton remains one stubby step ahead of them. He sends someone to make sure that they will fail. He is a vicious, ruthless killer named Dennis. Fortunately, SpongeBob and Patrick have discovered the paddy wagon in a parking lot. But the key is missing. So the only thing to do is to go into the rough, tough bar and look for it. Good luck, my friends. You're going to need it.
You have to get the key to the paddy wagon back. Good news, Patrick! You've got enough Goofy Goober tokens for me to teach you a new ability.
My flop is the mightiest flop of all!
It's called the Smash.
In the air?
Yes. You have to be in the air for the Smash to work. You can use it to press buttons, break through floors, and even defeat enemies. The paddy wagon is parked outside, but you'll need to get the key back to use it.
That doesn't sound hard.
You'll probably have to defeat all of the thugs to get to it.
That sounds hard.
You can do it, I know you can.
Well, if you believe in me, then I can do it.
The key to the paddy wagon!
Careful. Easy. You got it! Nothing can stop the mighty stun thingy!